Now that's what you get for bringing a stick to a knife fight.
Hired for a simple job, or so he was told. Betrayed and then exiled by those who hired him in the first place. He spent years training in the ancient art of the Blade Flurry. Eventually, he became known as the Night Blade, and survived all the nerf waves from GGG.